name is Ganesha, and you probably see me everywhere. Do you know how I came to be? Well, let me tell you. Once upon a time, high up in the Himalayas, my mother, Parvati, lived with her husband, Shiva. One day, my mother sat down to make a sculpture of a body. She carefully molded a face and ended up making a cute little chubby cheeks and everything. She looked as chubby and rosy like us and was very pleased with the creation. So she decided to give it life and display a culture came to life. Since my mother had gotten ready from making me, she decided to take a bath as my father, the great Shiva, was waiting. She told him to guard the road and not let any strangers in. Now, I
thought Shiva, as I was just born, I sat outside playing with a stick and minding my own business when an armed man came to the hut not knowing who he was.
I is. Stop!
And he replied, how dare you? I am Shiva. With that, he and swiped off my head. Hearing the noise, my mother came running out of the hut and screamed, what have you done to our son? The earth with such love and care. You have gone and shot his head off. He promised my mother that he would find suitable head for their little boy. So he went into the forest. Lord Shiva was back in no time with the head of the elephant, which he fixed onto me. He then patted me and told me how proud of me, fearlessly obeying my mother's order, and gave me the sense of prosperity and intelligence. Since then, I've been known by many